Sims and Bash. Area of operations, same thing. We've been doing all week. Today is going to be Yuma, closest field. We're familiar with it, and it's got the best runways as needed. We got who up front?
I'm into 0.5 nautical miles. Tanker's beam for the lead. We're going to start configuring and slow down, and then they're going to start moving into what position? Stuck in the hose, right? So your call is coming in right. Click in right, right? Hose comes in. Your next call is, which I just gave you the answer to the question I had earlier, going down the pods and then following the hose.
We'll be right back. PMs outside of it, we're still going to laze it. So what they'll do is they'll set up over there and they'll shoot them, and we'll still have our minute separation, and Corporal Jukin will still laze it. So we can still do this simultaneously without necessarily on the artillery.
Okay.
So that works for you.
That sounds like a good plan.
Okay. Sierra 503996.
503996.
Stay firm.
And 94 Alpha copies all. Those are your targets.
Loud and clear. Outlines 4 and 6, tell me what you see.
Figure 6-5 from 9-3 Alpha. Good hits, good hits.
Captain Carpenter. Currently am a JTAC instructor, 7502, but a 7566 53 pilot by trade. Currently at EOTG LANT as a JTAC instructor. Yeah, JTAC is a joint terminal air controller. So essentially what we're doing is we're the combination between the bridge between the ground and the air. So we're primarily in charge of controlling air for whether it be a CASVAC, medevac, as well as terminal attack controls and airstrikes, as well as also integrating IDF, or surface-to-surface fires as needed. So today we came out to OP4 out here in the 2507 North, getting some instructor-student upgrades. So for me to become a better instructor, I had to go from an instructor to an evaluator. So up here was the first part of that evaluation process, kind of instructing younger JTACs along their way, and then being evaluated on how I do as far as an instructor and evaluator goes. Student upgrade is a JTAC evaluator. So in the 7502, 8002 community, as far as JTACs and FACs go, you need to have JTAC evaluators to make JTAC instructors. While we're here at WTI, we'll be also getting a WTI upgrade, which a WTI is the person that can make JTAC evaluators. So as a JTAC evaluator, I can go back to my unit and then start making or producing and training up JTAC instructors so we can be a better unit as time goes on.
outboard one step.
Nomad copy, stock seat.
Thank you.
Brakes good.
Yeah.